What up, people? Welcome to episode number 33 of Local States Worldwide. Today, we have some real good news. The band Ryder has released a new album called Killer Karma. It was released on August 5th, and you can find the album on iTunes or Spotify. We're going to play three songs to give you a little extra with these guys today just to celebrate the new album. So here we go. First one out is Rock and Roll Dead. Give it up for Ryder.
People say rock is dead, but let me out.
of it. There you have it, folks. Ryder from New York. It don't get much better than that. What a way to kick off a show, huh? Well, this song was from taken from the new album called Killer Karma, released on August 5th. You can find it on iTunes and Spotify. You better go get it, because I tell you what, this is a killer album. I gotta give you another song from this album. Here we go with the song Do or Die. There, everybody. Like I said, a killer album. Killer Karma, released August 5th on iTunes and Spotify. You better go get it, because there ain't no party without it. We're gonna give you one last song before you go get the album. This one is called Shatter. We'll be right back. they have it, folks. Ryder. Big thanks to Mr. James Ryder for sending over the tunes to us so we could be the first one to play it online for you. Going right along over to a cover band. There is tons of AC/DC cover bands. There is not tons of good or great AC/DC cover bands. The band we're gonna hear today is probably in the top 10 of the cover bands of AC/DC worldwide. I'm talking about the band from Switzerland, including Nothing But Women. Here they are, Back in Black, with the song Thunderstruck.
Thunder, thunder, thunder,
Yep, it doesn't get much better than that. Like I said, the top 10 of the cover bands worldwide when it comes to AC/DC. We got another song for you. This one's even better. Give it up for Back in Black. Here they are with Dirty Deeds Done Dirt Cheap. And to hear them live is even better, you know? Alright, we're gonna set the tune a little higher, a little faster, when we go over to the band ADRESTIA. Here they are with the song See You in Hell.
Time's for a
ADRESTIA from Sweden in your face. We got one more song with ADRESTIA for you. Here they are with Fight Back. With that, we leave Sweden for this time and going on to a international act. This guy is what you would call a collision between Kiss and Megadeth. He reminds me a lot of Alice Cooper, even though he looked far from it. I'm talking about the amazing Demon Boy. This guy got probably the best horror rock spectacle in the world going right now. We're gonna hear him with the first song out called This Halloween.
Thank you.
There you have it, folks. Amazing Demon Boy. You can find him on Facebook as well, on facebook.com/demonboyofficial. Well, I got one more with the Demon Boy for you. This one is called Lord of My Thighs. Have it, folks. Demon Boy. Amazing Demon Boy. Well, we're gonna turn the tempo up a little bit when we're going over to Russia. Here we have ARBOR INVERSA with a song, North Underland. We'll be right back. There we go, folks. ARBOR INVERSA. Hopefully that will please some speed and trash fans out there. We got one more song with ARBOR INVERSA for you. This one is the self-titled ARBOR INVERSA. Heavy enough for you? Don't get much better than that. What a way to celebrate a Saturday night, huh? Well, we're gonna keep on a little heavy and fast-paced when we go over to Croatia. And the band we found over there is called Arises. Here they are with the song Shallow.
I want that!
That's a good shit coming out of Croatia, I tell you what. Arises, everybody. We got one more for you with the Rises before we're gonna finish off this show with the last band. Here they are again with System Corrupt. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, folks, this show is about to come to an end. We got two more tracks for you. We got one more band for you. We're moving over to Spain and the band ASTRAY. Here they are with Waters of Skyla. Astray Valley from Spain, guys. We're gonna finish the show with their last track. Here they are again with Pathways. Take them away from me.
Yeah!
There we go, folks. Another killer show in the can. Before I go, I want to do a couple of shout-outs. Naturally to Mark, who wasn't here today. Miss you, buddy. I want to do a shout-out to my official promoter, Angels PR, artist and music promotion in Greece, and Marian Nicolau. We got to do a shout-out to Pete and Charlotte Maroney from Sweden. Tina from Metal Crash Radio and the rest of the gang over there. Of course, thanks again to James Ryder and his band Ryder for sending us the tunes so we could feature you on today's show. I want to say thank you to all the bands on local stage worldwide. You rock as always. Thank you to everybody joining the group and everybody supporting local music. With those words, I'm out of here. I'll see you again next Saturday. Adios.